How to add battery widgets for wireless device on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. Here in this video, I'll show you how you can add the battery widgets for any wireless device that you might have. It can be AirPod, Bluetooth headphone, or any other wireless device. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. So before you go through the process, make sure your wireless device is actually connected with your iPhone. Here I have my wireless device, so here's my headphone, so it is all already connected with my iPhone. And once it's connected, the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and press and hold any empty area on your iPhone home screen, and you'll get to see the plus icon at the top left corner. Go ahead and tap on that, and you need to scroll down a little bit, and you'll get to see the batteries option. Go ahead and tap on that, and you'll get to see the different shape for the battery. So just go ahead and choose your favorite one. So I just wanna head over to this option. Once it gets selected, go ahead and tap on add widgets. Go ahead and tap on that, and here as you can see, the widget has been added. And it is showing me my wireless device battery percentage. It's over 80%, and as well as it's showing my iPhone battery percentage. So guys, this is how you can add the battery widgets for your wireless device. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.